Hello. Welcome everyone to Steve's Saturday Night Beer Review. Yeah, it's been a while. I missed all of you. Did you miss all of me? Yeah, that's good to hear. Good to hear. Well, before we get started, we got quite a few fucked up birthdays today that I found out. We got Keith Old Code Nodwell turning 54. He's a big viewer of this show. We also got Jim's Big Ox Douglas and Annette Hot Keaching is also all turning their birthdays today. Happy birthday to all of you, my special viewers. Right. Now, tonight's beer, it is, what have we got for you? We've got Eureka Cream Ale from Bell City Brewing. I got to explain something first about cream ale. Having a lot of cream ales on this show, there are not a lot of them out there in the market. They used to be popular in the States and they died away. Canada's picked up a little bit. A cream ale is very similar to a pale lager. Not a pale ale, but a pale lager. It is an ale. What makes it an ale? The yeast they put on top of the wort that ferments, makes it an ale. If the yeast ferments on the bottom, that's a lager. And yeast also ferments at a higher temperature, 15 Celsius versus 9 Celsius for lager. So, this is an ale, but what they do is that they then store it, they cold condition it. They put it into cold storage like a lager. So basically what it does, you have an ale that's cooled off like a lager, and it takes away a lot of the fruity chemical compounds found so prominently in ales. This doesn't mean it's a weaker tasting ale or an ale that tastes like a lager. It's just an ale that's cleaner tasting. Okay, so now for on to this brewery. This brewery is called Bell City Brewing, based out of Brantford, Ontario, Canada. Fairly new brewery. They started about early 2013, 2 years ago. Based out of Brantford, but they're brewing out of St. Thomas. So it looks like they're trying to get started. So I thought I'd give this beer a try. Looks like it's named after Alexander Graham Bell. You know, Canada's one of Canada's greatest inventors. So to open that, we need Big Brass Boobs. Yes, she's our favorite. You guys have been for quite a while. So let's see how this cream ale is. Like I said, we haven't got very many of them. Coming in at 5.8% alcohol. Yeah, for a cream ale, it still looks fairly dark, not pale at all, but yeah, it's not too bad. It's got a nice ale smell to it. Hey, that's not bad. Yes, definitely got an ale tasting, but much more clear tasting. Whereas ales are very strong, not weak, clear tasting, no back taste to it. So, yeah, for all of you out there, if you want to try something different, try cream ale. It doesn't necessarily be this one. I recommend it, but it is quite got that nice cream ale feel to it. But by all means, try cream ale and mix it up a little bit. So, before we go, I got to ask you one thing. Okay, so this brew from Brantford, Ontario, Alexander Graham Bell. What was he known for inventing? The telephone. Right, so what happens when you combine the telephone with a whole lot of beers? That's right, you get drunk dialing. I think I'm going to be doing that right about now. So you all have a good night, and I'm going to start calling up Jenny. Jensen out.